I'm announcing today, we will step up our efforts to support Syria's neighbors, Jordan and Lebanon, Turkey and Iraq, as they contend with refugees and confront terrorists working across Syria's borders. I will work with Congress to ramp up support for those in the Syrian opposition who offer the best alternative to terrorists and brutal dictators. And we will continue to coordinate with our friends and allies in Europe and the Arab world to push for a political resolution of this crisis and to make sure that those countries, and not just the United States, are contributing their fair share to support the Syrian people.